All right, and then this is basically just a piece of quarter-inch plexiglass that I've cut some plywood rails and epoxied quarter-inch bolts for some wing nuts that ride in this slot, so the fences are adjustable on both sides. And unlike store-bought ones, I like to have guide on both sides, so if I slip, I don't screw it up. It kind of dummy-proofs your project. Make sure I have a good range of motion without it pinching.